Hi, this is Ananya. Welcome to Newsbeat's latest updates. One Pak terrorist killed in Uri sector of Jammu and Kashmir. New Delhi. In a big victory for security forces in Jammu and Kashmir, one Pakistani terrorist was killed by the Indian Army in an anti-terror operation in Uri sector on Tuesday morning. Out of the two terrorists holed up in the region, one of them surrendered before the forces, sources said. The operation was carried out by Pulwama police and troops of 50 Rashtriya Rifles, the Kashmir Zone police said in a tweet. The interrogation revealed that late Commander Riaz Sadgrun had asked them to build a hideout in Rajouri Kadal area of Srinagar. Acting on this information, a cordon and search operation CASO was launched early morning along with CRPF personnel and the hideout was discovered. However, the hideout was empty. The owner of the police has been brought to the police station and further investigation is underway, said the police.